Hello friends, today in this video, I am going to tell you how to fix if your Cricut design space is not working. In just some easy steps, you can fix any issues of Cricut design space. These fixes will work on Mac, iPad, as well as in Windows. Let's get started. Make sure complete all steps, otherwise, you will not able to fix Cricut design space errors. All steps you can see on your screen. Friends, here are some easy steps to fix Cricut design space errors. Here are some common reasons why your Cricut design space not working in your PC or iPad. First of all, make sure disable all the third-party antivirus software or Windows Defender. Second, incorrect network settings and corrupted network adapters can lead applications not to launch. Third, outdated application. Please update your application before fixing issues. If you are sure all mentioned common issues is not your issue, then check your minimum requirements to run Cricut design space. It should be number 1, Windows 10 or later. Number 2, CPU, Intel dual core or equivalent AMD processor. Number 3, minimum RAM 4GB. Number 4, 2GB free disk space. Number 5, an available USB port or Bluetooth connection. Number 6, display should minimum 1024 pixel by 768 pixel screen resolution. If your minimum PC requirements are correct, then you can continue this video. But if you have not checked anything mentioned till now, please check it. Now here are some steps to fix your Cricut design space errors. And all important links we will provide you in our video description box. Method 1. Check internet connection, test my speed. Method 2. Reset network settings. To reset network settings, click start menu and type command prompt. Now right click on command prompt and select run as administrator from the listed options. Now insert the following commands one by one to reset network settings, all commands in our video description box. Now restart your system and check if the issue is resolved or not. If this method does not work, you may need to apply advanced troubleshooting to your network. Method 3. Allow application through firewall. Click the start menu and type control panel in the search bar. Now open control panel and navigate system and security Windows Defender Firewall. Now click allow an app or feature through Windows Defender Firewall from the left sidebar. Click change settings and find the circuit design space under allowed apps and features. In case you are unable to find circuit design space, click allow another app from the bottom right. Click browse and navigate to the location whether you install circuit design space. By default, the program installed in /users/username/appdata/local/programs/cricut-design-space. Select circuit design space file and click open, then click add. Once done, make sure to check both boxes under private and public. Once you have done, click OK and check if the circuit design space still not working. Then check, are you using any VPN? If yes, then please avoid VPN. Method 5. Use Google DNS and check. Click start menu and type settings in the search bar. Open settings and navigate to network internet from the left panel. Click advanced network settings, then click more network adapters under related settings. This will take you to the network control panel. Right click on your connection and select properties. Select Internet Protocol version 4, TCP/IPv4, and click Properties. Once the page loads up, check the radio button named Use the following DNS server addresses. Now put the following DNS addresses in both boxes. DNS addresses is in our video description box. Once done, press OK and check if the circuit design space is working. If your Cricut design space is still not working, then move to Method 6. Check for proxy server or disable proxy server. Click start menu and type settings. Open Settings and click Network Internet from the left panel. Navigate to Proxy and turn off Automatically Detect Settings. Click Setup under Manual Proxy Setup. If the proxy is enabled, disable it by toggling off Use a Proxy Server. Once all is done, check if the issue is fixed. If your Cricut Design Space is still not working, then last and final step is, clean your application. Uninstall Cricut Design Space and reinstall it. But before installing, clear all application cache by using these steps. First, uninstall Cricut Design Space. Click Start menu and type File Explorer. Open File Explorer and click This PC from the left panel. Navigate to C drive and click Users. Open your user folder and navigate to Cricut Design Space. The name of the user folder will change for every user. Open the folder named Local Data. Select all files within the folder and press Shift plus Delete. Now restart your computer. Now again install Cricut Design Space. If you are still facing problems, contact Cricut Design Space customer support. Thanks for watching this video.